I'm just going to edit out the name.
Okay.
So...
That's okay too. No, whatever. Is it off?
It's on again.
Oh, okay.
But, yeah, so I don't know why you...
Yeah, well, if you left it off for more than 2 seconds, I would have told you.
Okay.
But it's okay.
I'm sorry, I just wanted to practice. Well, I have been awake for a few hours, but also my videos from last night are almost done uploading.
Oh, okay.
And I have this idea in my head of like, what if I'm like, I don't know, like upload YouTube videos like nonstop. Like, I think that is possible.
Yeah, that would be cool.
But I think it might be bad for something. I don't know.
For something?
Like, either for... Well, we have unlimited bandwidth. But I don't know. Somehow it might be bad. Like, that level of... I'm going to say commitment.
Okay.
When one could easily say obsession. Also, I think I feel, you know the idea of, like, warming up?
Yeah.
So I feel like I'm still warmed up from before I slept. I've been wanting to ask people to like just make a general status update saying like, am I officially a guitarist yet? Sorry, I'm talking too much.
It's just like I just woke up and...
I know. You don't have... Yeah. I'm sorry. I love you.
I love you too.
Oh, you know what sucks? I forgot to bring a pill for tonight.
Are you going to be okay?
I
stick for make a talk when you are awake up.
No, you are not. You're just with me.
Got it. Thank you. was the part that I was having trouble with before.
I'm sorry for being mean
to you. No, you're not mean. I was really stupid.
No, you're not stupid.
But
I do that to you all the time.
No, I know. A few years ago, when you woke up, you were able to talk, and then because you go out with me, you drink coffee in the morning, and because you drink coffee in the morning, now you're like me in the morning, where...
I still don't think that's true, I am able to talk better than you when I wake up, I do need a couple minutes.
Yeah, I know, but it's the coffee, I think.
I don't, because I sometimes don't have coffee.
Oh, okay. Yeah, no, but it's the addiction of the coffee.
But I sometimes don't have coffee, and I'm also... Yeah, I'm probably addicted to coffee.
Yeah, see?
It's okay, though.
Yeah. No, I don't think it's too bad. I mean, theoretically, I could have a heart attack at 40, but... So funny. There's another charity I gave to.
Well, that's good.
I'm starting to hate this less now that I can do more of it, so I think I might do it twice in a row.
Very
See, playing with a different guitar, I used to, if you look back at my old videos, my fingers used to be able to bend like this without me having to struggle to position them into place. Because I started playing with a different guitar, which has different lengths between the frets. So because it has different lengths, I would have to manage my fingers in a different way. And,
But I think it's good that you're learning how to apply it to different situations.
Yeah. Well, I mean, like, theoretically, if you were to get, like, super into guitar, you would have, like, 6 different guitars, and they all have, like, different ways of being played. And
yes. I think some people do.
Yeah, but I think a lot of musicians, like, especially band leaders, instead of, like, mastering a whole bunch of guitars, they learn all the instruments needed for the song.
Mm.
So, like, guitar, bass, drums, whatever, keyboard. I think I'll get that obsessed. I'm going to type a question and you can either read it or not read it and respond or not respond. But this way I'm not bothering you.
You're not bothering me.
No, you need time to wake up. So.
Not your own. Only poop.
Oh, colostomy bags are only poop?
Yeah. Colostomy literally means like hole in colon.
So what's the P one called?
A catheter bag, I guess?
Yeah, catheter. Well, catheter is the tube.
Yeah. I think I don't know what they call the bag on the end of it.
Anyways, I was asking because I want a colostomy bag.
No. It is gross.
Well, if I wear a diaper, I'll be like an adult baby, and that's shameful. But if I wear a colostomy bag, then I'll be an adult who shits himself all the time and doesn't wear a diaper. To being able to go to this chord and really quickly. What is happening is I am broadcasting to the public that I am a huge asshole.
No, you're not an asshole. My God, there's nothing asshole-ish about what you did. You just failed to take into account that I just woke up and I reminded you.
No, but I'm showing people that it would be bad to get into a relationship with me. So.
No, you're not.
No, but the good thing about that is that you bet no one tries to steal me from you.
Okay. That is good, though.